All right, y'all, it is July 28th, 2021, and we are headed to training camp. First time I've been since 2019, first time anyone's been since 2019. Actually, the first event since the 2020 NFC Championship game that the 49ers are having with fans. So very exciting, first day of camp. I'm really looking forward to it, one of my favorite parts of the year. Right now, I'm going to go get my boy Julian. He's been on some of my streams. You guys have seen him before. He's coming with me, so should be a very fun day. I'm here to bring it all to you right here, right now. Let's do it. All right, we're here on the bus. Julian, say what's up to the vlog. Ready for training camp. Let's go. Alright y'all, just got done recording Talking Niners, got back from training camp, and gotta say, great day at training camp all around. I had a really fun time finally being back in the stands with people, talking Niners with everyone, seeing the team perform. Just overall a fantastic day. Shout out to Julian for coming down with me, we had a great time down there. But guys, once again, training camp, highly recommend going to training camp. In my opinion, the best fan experience in all of sports. Cheap tickets. Next year you'll probably have to go. I know tickets have been sold out for a while now, but next year if you guys get the chance to go head down there. But that's gonna do it, guys. If you want to see the Talking Niners podcast where I talk about training camp, give a full breakdown, we just finished recording it, make sure to click right down here. Make sure to subscribe to the channel right down here. Leave a like, comment what you think about how training camp was, your thoughts. If you were there, tell me how you like training camp. Comment if you have any thoughts on all the videos that I took, who you're excited to see this year. And that's going to do it for me, guys. I will see you guys next time. Go Niners!